Load the episode, Scotty.
Hey guys, we're back. with another episode of, what's this game again? The Kingdom Hearts, that's right.
Where you are born and you fall asleep.
Yes, you are born by sleeping.
Yes, you're born when you fall asleep. That's what I said. Or is, are you born by falling asleep?
Born by slumber. No, I mean born. Thing.
Born by slumber is good.
Born by slumber, yeah, I suppose.
We'll go with that one.
I hate these bird turds. Because the bird is not the word.
Bird is the word. Then ever dare say
treasure chest.
There's rabbits? Oh, I hate rabbits.
Rabbits, you're gonna have to.
Rabbits are big bullies.
You're gonna have to experience them yourself as terror.
Yeah, but rabbits are big bullies. They always steal lettuce from, like, innocent satyrs. Like, if satyrs were a thing, I'm sure they'd be jumping
Ow.
On this.
You?
How did you get hurt?
That thing's, wind.
Oh my god, that's a scary attack. He just threw the earth at you, essentially.
Yeah.
Those earth spikes. It's
that's
like
why I
fissure.
Said these guys are like mini-bosses.
They really are.
They're really scary. And they can, like, one-shot you.
Apparently. They really are scary. Holy crap. Holy crap.
Like, holy crap.
Also, just because we were talking about Final Fantasy VII before, I forgot to mention, I gotta say, my favorite Barrett voice, though, has got to be Oni's.
Oni's?
Oni's.
The good lord, tripping me with
colorblind. It's like, yeah, it's all he is. I love that. I don't know why I love that line. Just the straight-faced delivery he gives. And the part where he's like,
chocolate comrade.
I still love the on a different note, the thing where it's like, imagine Hank Hill is an Evangelion, just like turns to Shinji, that boy ain't right, I'll tell you what. Let me just imagine that.
Burn, babies! Burn! Oh, that was... Actually, that apparently hit something, so I'm okay with this. To the gully! Back to where Vanitas is.
Oh, is this the end part where you verse him? No, there's something else first.
Remember? No, I'm pretty sure this is the part with Vanitas.
No, because you verse Vanitas in the camp.
Yeah, which is to the left.
Ah.
Because they're searching for the treasures, and then it's like, hoi, the treasure's over here. Ho 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 ho.
No, he's a prick that steals kids from their homes and keeps them there. That's the another theory, is that Peter Pan, like in the original, one of the theories of the original is that Peter Pan... Captain Hook is a lost boy, and so are all his crew members. And Peter Pan, like, keeps the lost boys there so they can't age. And Captain Hook is, and his crew members are the ones that got away. And that's why he's always chasing Peter Pan. Because he's kidnapping kids and keeping him on their arms forever.
Yes.
Terry, you shithead.
Yeah, what? Wait, were you talking about Once Upon a Time? I kind of zoned out.
No.
Because Once Upon a Time's version of Peter Pan is also pretty interesting.
What's Once Upon a Time's version?
Pretty much the same as that.
that Captain Hawk and Smee and all that escape boss boys.
No, just the part where Peter's like pretty much abducting kids and keeping them there.
Yeah.
You know.
There's actually another theory that Peter Pan was actually a child that died or committed suicide, I can't remember, and basically he had he still had regrets. And so that's why he's eternally as a kid, because that's how he died, and that's what the Lost Boys are. That's why they never age.
I see.
Because they're just spirits, and that's why they can fly and stuff.
They can. I see. Yatta!
Terra, you shitheads. Oh, Ventus left it. He said Terra, I assumed it was his, and he left it there. Okay, now I feel kind of bad. I just instantly blamed Terra.
Oh, it's Terra's fault.
He's like, Terra, you shit. Oh yeah, Ventus left that here. I'm sorry, Terra. Ventus, you shit.
No. Oh, I'm sorry. Terryush. It's like, oh, I didn't know that. It was still Terra's fault.
Yeah. Damn you, Terra, for making a wooden sword as a kid.
Yep, we're heading to the fight with the masked man.
Double flight.
You got what?
Well, you double flight to jump twice for extra height.
Finally, it's amazing. I'm sure.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's just okay.
I like glide the best, or double dash. Actually, no, double dash sucks. Never mind that one. It helps you get to higher places. I guess it's okay.
It's good. Like, it's a good ability to have.
But I'm gonna save before this one because...
You want to.
Oh, this guy's gonna...
Vanitas is a jerk.
This guy's gonna give me a hard time.
Because Vanitas is a jerk.
Enter Megalovania. Gonna have a bad time.
Yeah. If you thought you were gonna walk into the Vanitas fight and have it easy, you're gonna have a bad time.
Yeah. Can you guys tell that we're psyched to play Undertale tonight? No? Yeah, I figured that as well.
I've been waiting so long. I'm so happy we finally.
It's been 3,000 years.
No, but I'm so happy. It's like I've been waiting so long, avoiding spoilers and everything. Well, as many spoilers as I can on the internet to freaking do this.
I've been listening to the soundtrack like crazy. So, I'm probably going to be like, oh, it's this song. I love this one.
That's why I haven't listened to the soundtrack. It's only experienced for the first time in the game.
How'd you get that? Hey.
Terra, you shithead.
Terra, why'd you give him...
Why would you give him your wooden sword?
Terra, you turd. Why'd you make
Vanitas,
it so...
Vanitas, you shithead. Why would you break his wooden sword?
Terra, you turd. Why didn't you make it more durable?
Yeah, Terra, you shithead. Make a better sword. Like, Vanitas may be the asshole that broken it, but Terra's the shit that made a weak-ass sword that can be broken.
Hey, you think I'm some sort of tool that you can just use and abuse? I am not.
I am a woman, hear me roar?
I am an independent blue-haired woman with a Keyblade. Also, a Keyblade Master might mention that. And I will kick your butt.
Why do you have... Which Keyblade is that? This is the one
I got from Stitch.
Oh, is that why it's all green and bright and shit?
Yeah, and believe it or not, puts up my magic a bit.
Really?
Oh, actually, it puts up my strength. But Keep for Magic is about the same as the one Kairi gave me.
Oh, that's cool.
Embrace, so, you know, that's cool. Take ice! Oh, he doesn't like ice. That's good. Stay in the drugs.
Yes! Come into the mine? Yeah, he hit one.
No, I will not be fooled. I will not be fooled.
Quick, let him into the others. They're still there.
Take.
Oh, they're gone.
Take.
Magic.
Ah, you turd.
That's the thing you have.
Oh, I'm invulnerable. I mean, I'm vulnerable.
Oh, he can just go invisible.
No, he can teleport, and it's really annoying.
That is frustrating.
Joseph, it keeps hitting me.
Tell him not to. Have you tried telling him to stop it?
I have not told him
Stop it, Vanitas. Stop.
You dodged, rolled, you pooped the nuke, the swoop, the floop, the... Oh, he's going to teleport.
The pippity choop choop. Okay, calm down.
Oh, you only did it once. Okay, I'm cool with this. Don't do that, you turd burglar.
That's what he's there for.
Yeah, that's what he's there for.
Turd burglar. That's his job.
He burgles the turds.
He waits at your toilet to take a turd. And then he comes in and burgles them.
Okay, take another one.
So this is what happens when we stay up all night and don't have sleep. And we're sleep deprived from last night. Well, at least I am.
Oh, gosh!
That's the third death. Twice in Neverland. Holy crap.
I took a turn...
Neverland is kicking your ass.
I took a moment to talk about the blizzard.
He probably got so much strength from burgling all those turds.
He's got the know-how. That's why he's got that whole move where he goes down the drain.
Oh, God.
Oh, just... stop it.
Yes, you turd, burglar.
I'm just gonna go, okay.
Yeah, so I'm forever gonna think of him as a guy who literally just burgles turds. Now that's my new image of him. He's not scary like that, I'll tell you that much.
Okay, I'm just gonna go full out young Gary and just go full attack. Berserk on him. Let's try this. Let's see how this works. Oh, you turd, burglar.
He's not a turd, he's a turd burglar. Yeah. You must remember that distinction because there's a big difference.
Oh,
turd is the burglar. Thing he burgles, not what he is.
Oh, you turd burglar. I can't use any moves that keep me still, otherwise I am a roasted duckling. Okay, we've seen what you can do. Stop doing the do.
Stop taking those doo-doos.
Stop taking the turds, you turd burglar.
Stop taking those doo-doos. They belong to other people's toilets. You have no right to those doo-doos. You doo-doo head yourself.
You doo-doo-doo. Oh, you doo-turd.
Turd burglar.
You turd burglar.
That's what you are. You can't escape it now.
It was a bad idea just to take in one cure. I tell ya.
Why didn't you have two?
I
thought you put two again. Oh god.
He went back.
I thought you put two cures on Aqua.
Okay. I was hoping I'd get it in the first try, but you know what? We'll catch you guys later.
See ya.
Goodbye.
When you come back, there'll be more turd burgling by Benitez.